Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is a story, a modern day ghetto tragedy, about the other side of the game, when shit backfire, feel me? Sometimes that's just the way it happens, so listen closely, you might learn something. Check it out.
I'm just sitting, smoking weed and looking at some old pictures from mom's house of when I was a young boy. And the first one that I see is a me and Melinda on the roof throwing gang signs.
A homie that you don't find,
but she always kept things on her mind.
She never was my baby.
We had a crush when we was younger. We used to hump and that was it, no bullshit.
She was 11, I was 10,
but she meant more to me than any woman says. Watching daddy drunk beating on mama.
Oh no.
Stuff grams in a bra for my nigga Rob. Used to niggas was a job.
Married to the mob.
I used to take her own runs with me. She sit in my passenger seat and count the funds with me. It's my fault. I introduced her to the gang. Found out she couldn't hang. And it's a shame that I remember when she started acting crazily.
It was the first day she brought a new EA to me.
To me. It's kissing back because you're made now. The first lady is about to get paid now.
Well,
gotta tell me what the deal. Why ain't you happy? Something wrong and that's real. An open package.
And that's when I finally realized
when the nigga high up on my surprise.
Remember Melinda?
Another victim, and I done made myself a killing.
All for the love of drug dealing.
But my little
neither.
That was my homegirl, man.
For real.
Nigga, we used to do everything. That was my homegirl.
Nigga, you act like I don't know.
Shh, really?
But we still gotta do this job, though, nigga.
Damn, you right.
Let's do it.